The White House's flubs didn't end there. You won't believe what happened during today's press briefing. Take a look at this.
So today, as you all saw just an hour or so ago, President Obama announced that, pardon me, President Biden. Whoa. That is news.
One wonders who really is in charge, don't they?